For some dramatic lighting, what you can do is put some nether in the floor, and you also can put above, you can put a slab and a torch above it. So get this kind of up and down lighting, where you have light coming from the ceiling and then from the floor. It's kind of cool looking. The other lighting idea for the day is to use wood and bushes to hide your lights in various ways. You can make them fully hidden, it's impossible to see the torch here, or partially hidden, give a little hint of the light, or you can also hide it by just reversing the tree. That's about it. Hope you enjoyed the ideas.